Hello, how are you all doing? Hope you are all good and doing well. I know the pandemic is everywhere and I hope everyone are taking good care and precautions about their health and hope and inshallah we wish that this virus go very quickly and welcome to our channel Spandana's Life. So this is about the garden inside the house, inside the compound I mean. So before I have showed you how the house inside it is and the hall, and the next part is the garden. Today you are going to watch in this video the garden in this desert area. Even with lot of efforts and care, we too can get good fruits, good vegetables. We can grow with a lot of efforts, and we have to take lot and lot of care by giving them water or fertilization or the sand or whatever it is. So here this family has taken their lot of passion and interest, time and efforts to make this beautiful garden look so green. So whenever I visit my friend's house, I feel so happy because you know this house is like Jannat for me, mashallah. So I never feel that I'm missing my home because lots of greenery, the grass and lots of smiles and lot of happiness over here. So I really feel so blessed to see this amazing garden and the fresh air, the fresh fragrances and the chirps of the birds. You know, lot many birds will be coming for the shelter to these trees. So we have almost in this garden many fruits are there, like pomegranate is there, figs are there, berries are there, mangoes, banana, guava, and we have sugarcane also here, and we have papaya, so and lot many flowers even. Okay, so around this house they have taken a lot of efforts to put the greenery and make this beautiful garden looks green and blooming with lot of fruits and loads of mashallah lemon are there, lime and lemon are there everywhere, and even the grapevine is there in this. You can see the garden, see the fresh mangoes are still there mashallah, and the flowers. This is in front of the house, so this is the entrance. You could see the parking and that. So this bird is the queen of this garden, and lot many birds also come for the shelter, water and food grains. So this is a blessing to be here, and I thought it will be also encouraging for the people who are living in this type of areas, like in the desert areas. We may think that we cannot grow anything, but if we have the passion and if we have the interest, yes, our fingers can work very happily and healthily. We can yield the fruits anyway. So this is one of the best example I have learned from the owner of this house. So really it's a privilege for me because they allowed me to take the videos and they allowed me to take the pictures. Normally the Arabs don't allow the house or surrounding areas because they want their privacy, and you know, because of their religion also, they will be always inside indoors and they maintain lot of privacy. They don't like to show their world, their private world to the other people. But alhamdulillah, I'm so blessed. So we have got the opportunity to take everything. You can see here far, this is a vineyard. So grapevine is the creepers are climbing up slowly, and this is all the entrance and the garden area. This is completely front of the area, you can see here. So these are all the wonderful plants we have in this place. Many mango trees are there, and we have henna, mehendi, papaya, lemon, pomegranate, many more, and many more flowers also, even jasmine. Some roses are there here, but there are no flowers yet. The flowers already finished. So you can see the mangoes over here. This is in the front of the house. So this is all the front area, and there is another part also. This house is divided in three parts. In front of the house there is a majlis for the gents who come, so there they can have their meetings or they can sit and talk. So that is the majlis area. and back side is kitchen area, and this is the lawn garden area. So this place is completely for sitting or having a cup of tea in the evening times, or a barbecue or something like that. So this is completely a healthy place for the family to sit and enjoy the greenery and enjoy the nature happily. You could see here. So for me it's also a blessing to enjoy the barbecue over here on the day when I came. So you too have to see and enjoy how it looks like in the Arab family, inside the Arab own garden, how it looks like, how they, you know, maintain a healthy and happy environment by keeping their home green and clean. So this is the barbecue. You can see here it's already set up and the barbecue is getting ready. So thank you so much for watching the video till the end. Do take care of yourself. If you like the video, do subscribe and be happy and healthy. Stay blessed. Thank you.